This video is about that tool palettes. In this video I will explain you different palettes which you are getting in your lab view. So let me start with first of all, if you right click from your mouse in the front panel, you will get this type of menu bar. In this you can see that modern, this is one palette. In this you will get some numeric palettes. Okay, numeric palettes means numeric control, numeric indicator. You can also get this vertical slides, dial, knob, gauge, meter, thermometer also you can get here. You can get timestamp and everything. So likewise boolean, in boolean you will get various type of LEDs, push buttons, radio buttons, and toggle switch and everything. In string and path, you will get some string control and indicator, and path control and indicator. Also, you will get combo box, means that drop box type thing. In array matrix and cluster, you will get array. Cluster means one type of structure. You can add any type of variable in that cluster. Likewise, some other metrics also you will get. In list, table and tree, you will get some list box, multicom list box, and some trees are also there. We will discuss about them later. Then graph. In graph palette, you will get some waveform charts and XY graph, digital waveform graph, and see here 3D graphs are also present. Just you have to use it, and some controls means see polar plot and Smith plot. Smith plot is used in microwave engineering basically. Radar plot also you will get. Then ring and enum and type of things, you can take enums in your lab view. Then containers, these are one type of containers, tab control and all. So it will contain your operations, various operations you can manage it in your container. Then IO, that waveforms and all things are also present. This is used for data acquisition. You will also get some visa resource names and all things. We will talk about this later. Then variant and class objects, decorations, means arrows and all things, circle, labels and everything for decoration of your VI. Then some reference number type of things, .NET reference number. And these are very big things, means for normal operations you don't need these type of things right now. You can also use some .NET and ActiveX plugins. This is the modern palettes. Same palettes you will get from silver palette also. Means the graphic of that palettes will be different. And I will explain you that later. Means modern, silver, system, classics, and express, all things are same, just the graphical presentation of this is different. So that's all for that front panel tool palettes. In next video we will see block diagram tool palettes. So, thanks for watching.